visitor, have we? Thou must be the one who freed Artorias. An old friend he was. Thanks to thee, he left this world with honor intact. And here I am, retired and blind. Of little help to thee, I'm afraid. Dragons shall never be forgotten. We knights fought valiantly, but for every one of them, we lost 70 of our own. Exhilaration, pride, hatred, rage. The dragons teased out our dearest emotions. Thou will understand one day. At thy twilight, old thoughts return in great waves of nostalgia. Me? There's very little to be said. What good is a dog with no hares to hunt? But I'm lucky to be alive, I suppose. Farewell, human. Lead thy life as thou seest fit. Tomorrow, is the black dragon posing the duress? Yes, I thought as much. He's called Calamite. Ferocious dragon indeed. Even mighty Analanda dared not provoke his ire. I see little good coming from this, but thy intent is to persevere to the bitter end. Good, good. What is bravery without a dash of recklessness? I've taken a liking to thee, and I owe thee much for thy service to Artorias. Now, watch, and see how Gloff hunts dragons. Was never loosed. That bat will be grounded for a good spell. The rest is in thine hands. I await good tidings. Ah, dragon slaying. Knighthood's highest calling. Ah, hello there. What of Calamite? He is an ancient dragon. Skyward or no, he will not be put down easily. Farewell, I wait. has defeated Calamite? Wondrously played. Lord Gwyn's blessing upon thee. That beast will never take to the skies again. This great bow? I shan't need it, but no dragons to hunt. I know not if a human could even operate it. But here, thy need outweighs mine. I suspect thou hast taken a gander at it. But the dark of the abyss, which swallowed poor Artorias, threatens to devour our entire land of Ulysseal. It seems that this dire fate is unavoidable, but, seduced by a dark serpent or no, they awoke that thing themselves and drove it mad. One's demise is always one's own making. If thine wish is to succeed poor Artorias and challenge the spread of the dark, then thou must face Manus, father of the abyss. The dark emanates from Manus himself. Even if this land shall expire, thou may be able to prevent further corrosion. But even so, one day the flames will fade, and only dark will remain, and even a legend such as thine self can do nothing to stop that. Now, do not mistake my words. I cherish my work. Wood carving is a nuanced art. I would have much to talk about with that blacksmith. In truth, how is the old chap, I wonder? Still hammering away, I should hope. Farewell, proud human. May every honor be bestowed upon thee.
have awaited thee. Thou hast rescued Princess Dusk and rid us of that terrible primeval human, even halting the spread of the Abyss. I salute the grandeur of thine enterprise. Please allow me to express my gratitude. I thank thee, as do we all. I will remember thee, but I will keep thy story to myself. This is the best way, for thou art come from a time far ahead. No one will sing thy praises, but yet thy greatness shall live on, for it shall be my purpose to remember all thou hast done for us. Not long ago, I had another visitor, a human like thine self, from a faraway time. Only he was dreadfully odious, and I'm afraid that he is still amongst us. He wore a hat and a long black coat. Was thine eye glancing hither? Thou needst not hide thy wonder. I am a mushroom, after all. May the flames guide thee.